literally the commercial comes up and I
Yeah.
can't stop. It's just like bun off, bun off. Nobody fucking cares. Okay, all right, I'm gonna go to party
Go back, go back.
and invite some gypsies.
Just stop it, Internet. Jeez.
Chase. All right, we can
Jeez.
get good old
Cheese and rice, guys.
cheese and rice. All right,
There we go. That's the
we'll just
right
invite
one.
the three people that are actually on. If they want to join us, they can fudging join us. But welcome back, Internet. Welcome back to another episode of Dying Light. I am here with my homie, my mans, my G. I am Jack. I found a chair. That's awesome.
That's
I
my
am Jackula,
bim, bim, bim,
and
bim.
we already have good old samurai in the party. What's happening, bro? What's going on?
I'm good right now. Doing the
Just
balls up
chilling.
hard. Yeah.
Really?
And we got good old TJ right off the bat, bro. It's already getting dumb lit up in here. Anybody want to play some Dying Light? You guys down to join us on stream?
I can
Yeah.
see you streaming, yeah.
Oh boy, I almost died. We're good. We're good.
Wait, I'm just
Let me
farming
show
some
you my
stuff.
asshole.
Jack, you've gone dark,
Yankees
bro.
ball
You
kids,
good? You
Yankees
there?
ball. Oh yeah, I'm just I'm randomly running around killing people.
Oh, hey,
Well,
dude.
the Rise's men, so I just
I was
decided.
gonna say, I don't know what you just did, but it. Whoops, I've got my. I don't know what you did, but they gave me survivor rank, so I'm
Really?
playing.
I like
Yeah,
I jumped. I
just
did like
right
an
now.
aerial attack on like some of Rise's men. Like,
oh shit.
Okay.
All
Okay, it's
right,
my turn
I
to
think we good.
with Mitch, with Mitch.
But I think for today we are in what is this place called, Jack? This isn't the slums. This
We're in
is
Old
Old
Town,
Town. Is
right?
that what it's called? Yeah, we're in Old
Oh,
Town.
fuck.
I think we're gonna
Ow.
do. Uh-oh. I see. What do I see on my mini map here? What is that? That's Head of the Zombie. That's what that is.
They see me rolling.
They
They
see me
hating.
rolling. They hating.
There's
Looking at me driving dirty. Looking at
no
me. Is that song copyrighted? I don't know.
So white and
No.
nerdy.
They see me chancla. Burrito.
Oh, I don't know how I survived that. All right,
I don't know
I
who
don't know
this
if
guy is.
I.
I just wanted to talk to him. Oh.
Oh, okay, we can talk.
No, it's okay. No,
Look at my.
I didn't
Wait,
realize
what's his
that.
name? Mort Norris.
Mort Norris. That's fucking Chuck's
Parents were
cousin.
just like,
Wait,
yeah, must be
wait,
Chuck's
wait.
cousin.
Hey, West March, look this way. Want to
Look
see
at.
how hot, want to see how flying mole rat looks like?
Yeah, I would love to see what flying Morat looks like.
Flying mole rat.
Roar
You play
against.
Fallout or Dying
Wait, you've killed yourself. You had
I'm
so much
very.
to live for, Jack.
Did it work?
I mean, I don't know. If your intention was to kill yourself, yes, it works. It works
Okay, good.
surprisingly well.
Yeah, guys.
I got you.
I popped
Oh
with my
my
knife.
gypsy!
Oi! Oi! It's
All
Hudson.
right. There's some. I'm trying flipping. What was I gonna do? There was something I was totally gonna do, and now I've forgotten what
Totes.
said activity was. Darn it, Jack!
Jackie over here. Jackie over here.
I can't remember. Oh, I know what it was.
I
Or
ruin
I mean,
everything,
I'm
I
making
know.
it up now. But can we get in here? Oh, we got a couple of Rice's men.
Ow.
I don't know why I went into a Scottish accent there, but. Jack, as soon as you're ready, I feel like it'd be totes fun. It'd be totes magoes fun if we ran it. Oh, what? Nope, don't kill them all, bro. Don't do it. How'd you get in there?
Oh yeah. Oh yo. Ooh, I got these good upgrades. You
Bro,
got
you
all
already
that
killed.
from one fucking vision?
He's. a token of gratitude. This man has a great life. This man inspires me.
Oh, Westmarch, you wanna get a grappling hook?
I already got one, bruh.
Oh god! I missed.
Jack, you got yours too, right?
Yeah, I got mine.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we got that. We got that last stream.
When you guys
want to
do the museum mission, can I quit? Because I don't want to lose all of my stuff. Because I have a lot of stuff.
Oh yeah, we can. Wait, Dad. You want me to change? You want me to change missions?
No. If you guys want to do the museum, right when we're getting into the part, I'm probably gonna quit just because I have a lot of stuff and. And it's gonna go in my stash, and it's gonna take a long time for me to.
Oh no, we're not. We're not gonna do. We don't usually do story mission with subs. We'll probably just do a lot of like running around stuff. So yeah, we won't. No, we won't make you. We won't make you go through that with us. We won't. Yeah. I don't force you to that. Nope. You good, homie? You good?
Jack, oh god. Oh shit.
By the way, Westmarch, I gave you a shout out on my channel. Your link is in the description.
Oh, awesome, bro. Oh, there we go. We got TJ. We got TJ.
Oh, get out of here. Out, guys. This
is... Oh, my goodness.
Fucking. Oh, God. I am the deadness.
He's the deadness.
I am the deadness.
And I'm the revivalist.
Yay.
Wait, guys, there's a supply drop over here.
Supply drop?
No, I don't need it.
I don't need it.
Oh!
Oh, I almost killed you. Nope. You look so much like them, bro. It's crazy. He's got that mohawk.
Me?
Yeah.
I know. I'm
Jack, can you shoot that? Can you shoot the grappling hook from out of water?
No.
Whoa, there. Holy crap, TJ. You scared the living bejeebers out of me. I'm just sitting here staring at the water. All of a sudden, TJ goes flying past my screen. I was like, what the fuck?
I think there's also one down here.
Oh, I found it. Did I find a quarantine zone?
Turn my sensitivity up so I'm really faster.
Did you find a quarantine zone, Jack?
I did.
We should totally do that.
Hey, you guys, I'm...
Where are you at?
Mason Rowan.
That was
Wait, do you guys want some dynamite?
I've got a ridiculous amount, I think. Jack, where'd you find it?
What?
Here it is.
It's right by me. I also unlocked this trunk. There's some money in this trunk.
I got there's $54.
$54. Oh, I had way more than that.
$54 in cash. Somebody saying I was pissed.
Oh, what the?
Jack, I threw my grenade far away, and then I see you running toward it.
I didn't know. I was like, I hit that zombie, and it's fucking exploded. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm pretty used to that though, because I always hit those fucking those one explodey ones anyway.
Yeah, I just threw it, and then I see you running toward it. And I'm like, what the hell is he doing?
I'll sacrifice myself.
No chill. No chill.
This is, dude, that's like a doggy going after a bone. Here goes, want a treat?
Right.
Yeah, see the thing is though, it's so true. Oh my frick, what's happening?
Here, Dracula, you want a treat? You want a treat?
Yeah, oh god!
Yeah, run!
Oh, there's another one!
Oh my fudge! Really? Really? You can't just go, you want a treat, I come up with my treat, and then you kill me. That's not fair. That's not how that works.
Jack, come here, I'm going to grab you guys.
Darn it, TJ, why didn't you tell me that treat had dynamite in it? I thought you were my friend.
I'm way away from you guys.
Guys.
Yeah, I'm on the other side of the river.
That's exactly why I blame you, because you're too far away to do any harm.
Oh, now you're up there.
Come get some dynamite.
I really don't want any dynamite. Please stay away from me.
Dynamite!
You pick up the dynamite.
Okay, alright,
It's legit, Westmarch.
It's legit.
Oh, God!
Oh, my frick! What you mean it's legit? What do you mean?
I got some dynamite anyway.
Because, one thing, if you throw dynamite on the ground, you could just shoot it and it's gonna blow up.
Yeah. Well, thank you for telling me that.
You guys said dynamite, so you know, coming and coming.
Yeah. Sure.
I'm right here. I'm coming.
Yes.
I got this.
Hold
right
on
here.
One second. I gotta figure out.
Selfie!
Where are we at?
Oh, yeah. We're getting selfie. We're getting
selfie.
Ah!
Oh,
I knew that was coming. But at least he's nice enough and revived.
Wait, 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 don't get him yet. Don't get him. Wait, wait, oh.
Don't trust the perfect person.
No. Oh, I see. I see what's going on here.
No, no, no.
CJ, I got you. Oh, I got you.
Get
I'm
me.
Not reviving you, Mr. Buttcheeks. Oh, never mind. Too late.
Thanks, fam.
Run, run! They're on to me.
We're gonna rename the sub. We're gonna need to rename the stream to "I got killed by my subscribers." Where is this guy? Oh, he's trying to get up. Oh, TJ! Oh, good.
Wow, that didn't kill me.
TJ's got like no chill. I just see TJ jump off the edge.
360 dynamite.
Alright, I've got, hey Jack, you might want to check your rank ups, because, like, I've gotten a couple.
I did something cool.
No, I don't have any.
I threw dynamite up in the air, and then I shot it. Oh, like, dude, that actually hurt.
Jack, where are you? Where?
I'm like, right next to you. Almost.
Are you? Oh, okay, yeah, you are right next to me. Check this out.
There's an explosion.
From that guy back at the, there's a lot of explosions right now. Where the frick is it?
I wonder who's doing the explosions. I hate people who do that.
I can't believe people do that, bro. It's pretty crazy.
I know. I hate people who do that. They're such jerks.
Yeah. Oh, Leroy Jenkins. All right, check
Wait,
this
guys,
out.
Guys, I'm doing a big explosion.
Ever seen this rifle before?
Well, no. I'm also like over here.
Guys, look how much dynamite is there. Westmarch, I'd like you to get down here because there's like a lot of dynamite.
I bought a desert rifle from
Don't shoot the dynamite!
Ah! Oh, jump! Well, that's what you get. That's what you get. Playing with dynamite.
Mom, it hurts!
Funny thing about dynamite is when you light it up, it explodes.
I didn't know dynamite.
Oh, my butt!
360!
I feel like somebody just experienced- Oh! My frick sake!
Fine, I'll stop.
I feel like somebody just discovered, like, I don't know, fire for the first time. He's just sitting here going, what else can we light on fire?
I do like to blow things up, though. I understand.
To be fair, Jack, you do.
I know, it's fun.
Zach,
right, so what we feel like is, do we want to do this quarantine zone?
I'm down. I'm down.
Jack, I'm really blown up right now.
Yeah, you get a lot of stuff from quarantine zone.
I'm going to blow you up, not me.
Wow. At least he's honest. Oh my fudge! I don't even have enough time to react before he's already flipping destroyed my life and everything I care about.
The grappling hook is usually pretty good.
It's pretty dope.
Don't shoot it. Please don't shoot it. They're not the dynamite. Oh. Hiya!
Yeah,
that didn't work.
I would love a crossbow though.
What? Oh.
It worked.
Yeah, it worked for sure.
I guess. Get me!
I love how we're literally just exploding dynamite and there's no zombies anywhere near us.
Yeah, no.
Guys, I want a zombie to come near us and I'm gonna explode this dynamite. I'm gonna see how high it can go.
Oh! Yeah!
Yep. Boom, boom. I just did the boom, boom.
Holy crap, there's a
did
lot
the boom, boom.
Alright, what are we saying, gents? We ready to do this, kick off the stream with us here quarantine zone? I think we're waiting on good old T-Jizzle.
Wait, guys, I want zombies to come here.
Yep, you're good. Oh.
Hey Jack, can you come? I'm gonna give you a weapons. Jack. Wait, did I blow up every single one?
I think it did.
No!
You went to zombie, there's one.
Hey guys, let's go in the quarantine zone. Come on, let's go.
Now, TJ.
Let's go in the quarantine zone. No!
My.
Guys, I'm gonna do something pretty badass. I'm gonna jump in the water and throw a.
Oh, I thought TJ was a fucking zombie. Oh, yeah. I fucking like turned around. That's I was like, TJ. Shit.
Just like right there.
Yeah.
Wait, guys, I'm gonna try to do something. I'm gonna jump in the water and throw dynamite.
Oh, my foot in a gypsy.
Yeah, oh, wow. Yes.
Turn above us.
Hey, combat breaker. Oh, alright, I just got a comment on stream here. Give me a second to reply to this. So, comment breaker, we're actually doing stream with subs right now. Unfortunately, we can only have four people in the group. So, if you want to add Jack and I on PlayStation to play with us the next time that we do stream with subs, we typically do it on Fridays. You can add me. You can literally look at my link to find me, but you can add me at Westmarch Gaming and Jackula at I am Jackula. Literally, what our name says. What's going on, Wolfpack Studios? What's happening? What's chilling? What are we up to this weekend? We are about to do this quarantine zone, but you can join us, Combat Breaker. You definitely can. Jack and I do streams with subs all the time. Saying that this is technically our third or our fourth.
What? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Third or fourth stream with subs, right?
I think it's number four. I believe.
Four, yeah, four.
Okay. Do we accept this? I don't know.
Damn, Westmarch.
What are you looking at? I can't.
Damn, Westmarch. Back at again with the dark sickle.
Yeah, that's right. You know what's good. I'm like Jack. I don't know. Jack, you
well, this
have,
is
you
a good place to set up traps for you guys.
I have tomorrow off, yeah.
What the heck, Jack? Who is this? This is Jack. You look like Don Diablo. You into RP on this, man? What's RP? Why am I not knowing what RP, said RP is?
He wants to roleplay with you.
Oh. no, thank you. I'm good.
Guys, let's go up here. What's my chip on?
I say, I'm sorry. All right. I'm doing pretty well, bro. I'm doing pretty well. Jack and I, like I said, so Combat Breaker, if you guys want to join us, literally just add us on PlayStation. We'll add you to our PlayStation chat group, and then you guys, in fact, what Jack and I might end up having to do, depending on how many people
guys
that
up there.
Start
guys,
getting to play, we might have to do two separate streams. Just, oh my fudge.
Seriously, I'm about sick of that shit.
Yeah, let's cut the dynamite down to an absolute minimum, okay?
Like, not me.
No, I know, I don't tell you. Where's the... Okay, it's right here. Oh,
wait, get down there a little bit. I'm gonna explode dynamite right here.
Just really? Stop throwing dynamite for 6 seconds.
I know, there's like right down here.
Pick it up then.
I don't have enough inventory space.
Oh, okay, I see. Man, I'm just gonna touch it. He tries to make his own story on this game, sort of like TWD. Again, I honestly have no idea what that is.
The Walking Dead.
Oh. Oh, okay, here. I see what he's saying. Like a TV. Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. TWD. Yeah, well, I don't watch The Walking Dead, so that would make sense.
I feel like Westmarch would be good at roleplay.
I feel like that's a weird thing to say, and I'm. I don't know how I feel. I don't know how I feel about you saying that you feel like I would be good at something that I don't know. Anyways, you guys ever played Chutes and Ladders? Pretty cool game, right? I mean, come on, best game as a kid.
I'm still a kid, so you know, get on my level.
Get on my level.
I was gonna say, you might want to use camouflage whenever you can, also.
Yeah.
This is a quarantine zone. No, it does make sense. Well, I just opened up a door. I'm not
TJ.
Sure. If I was... Hello in there.
Do you fight Night Hunters, TJ?
Yeah,
TJ.
I'm
Unless March, I got something new I want to drop you guys. I'm gonna drop you guys craft parts.
Scared the poop out of me. I thought you were Splody. Splody Zomble.
West March, I'm gonna drop you guys some crafting supplies.
Alright. Drop it for me, baby. Where you at?
No, but I need to close my application after.
Oh, there was a Sploder in here. I wondered about that. Yeah, TG, that was a good shout, though. Otherwise, I would not have camoed up, and then I probably would have died.
Okay, guys.
There's one on my foot. Yeah. Ah, dying. No, get the fuck out of here.
Okay, I'm gonna drop you some crap parts.
All right, go for it.
I'll do one.
I swear you're saying crap farts. Like.
Well, I'll drop those two if you want.
I'm gonna give you some crap farts. Like,
look,
bro, you can keep those.
Oh my frick.
You're gonna have a limited
Jack,
stuff.
You need, if you need, plastic?
Don't, Jack, don't pick it up because when I close my app, it's gonna reset everything.
Wait, so just me pick it up?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I can drop him stuff if I have to later on. Oh, sorry, somebody keeps opening and shutting the door. Probably me, because I'm trying to get all the shenanigans. I think I can probably make an unlimited amount of,
I just got some nuts.
Of, the EXP caliber. Got some nuts?
Got some nuts.
These nuts?
These nuts? Ha!
Got him!
Oh, that vine was so overused, but it was still great.
These nuts? Don't got him.
Alright, let me see. So if that's the case, I'm gonna die. Let me see how many I can make here. This is just holy fudge.
West March, yeah. I bet you $10 you're gonna say no to this bet.
Okay, alright, hit me up. Hit me with it.
You're gonna drop me all of your gold tier weapons.
All of my what?
Gold tier weapons. $10, you're gonna say no to that. You're gonna drop me over your goods.
Why? I don't know. Am I supposed to take this bet? Is there an inside joke I'm missing?
Inside joke you're missing.
Hey, Jack.
Yeah.
You know how I was weak? You know how I grinded forever to get parts for an EXP caliber?
Yeah.
After all the loot that he just dropped me, I literally can make... Let me see how many EXP calibers I can make. I can literally make 98,167 EXP calibers.
It's really not that good, I don't think.
Well, I don't think it is either, but it was like, Jack and I were like, back when we were complete noobs, we were like looking for like good weapons around the map, and that's like our first weapon we found, and then we used it like three times and then threw it and couldn't pick it back up.
Yeah.
And so...
Did you ever find the... Oh, what the heck is
good old times.
The only other thing is the cork machete. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, come here, Dracula.
Did I tell you where that one was at? I don't remember.
I think you and I were talking about it. All right, here we go. I'm gonna open this up.
Trying to explain to you guys over the phone or something.
Or
over the
mic.
Over the stream, yeah.
All right, gentlemen. Make your way in. I don't know. Are we supposed to go this way? I don't know. Oh my word.
Oh, what?
Oh my word. What the frick?
Oh,
this
only Dracula picked this up.
What the? Oh, okay. You good, TJ?
Yeah, I was in the next. I jumped above out of it, and then for some reason it still knocked me down.
What the heck?
Are we what the fuck is that thing?
What the?
My inventory is full! Some ammo, isn't it? Is that pistol ammo? Rifle ammo?
Wait, so can we like get- we can get to like different- what the-
Oh! Where am I at? Where is everybody? Where, hold on.
Whoops,
whoa.
Oh, ow.
I want West Mesh to me, I got me
flip. I found the zombies. Oh,
did you?
Never mind, TJ beat me here. So I can't take any of the credit. Darn it,
West March is Jack a little older than me.
There was a screamer kid in here too.
Jack is older than me.
How old is Jack?
By 2 years.
Old as shit.
You're not that old.
How old are you, TJ? I'm like you're 40.
I'm 42. You laugh at me.
That
wasn't
very nice.
I'm right there with you.
Hey, I sound like a complete squeaker, so I don't doubt you.
he's that guy. He's Samurai's that guy that we all hate on Call of Duty.
Like, oh my god, get quickscope, noob kid, kill yourself.
KYS, bruh.
KYS, noob. Like no one wants to hear.
I feel like, is there supposed to be loot in these? I thought these quarantine zones are supposed to have dumb like gear. Are you guys getting stuff?
No.
Well, no, it's because your game is on normal.
Oh, we have to be playing in like hardcore mode.
Oh. Yeah.
For what?
I say, to be fair, I wouldn't mind a challenge if good old Jack is down.
I'm down out.
Ooh.
Yeah, nightmare.
Well, no, I mean, just anything that's gonna give us like better loot. I mean, just for.
Well, the thing is, you need to get really lucky if you want good loot. But the best loot you want is the orange and gold.
Right.
Guys, I found another package. If you guys want it. Oh, right here.
Fuck.
Right here. That could have been.
Yeah, I've never actually gotten a gold weapon in the game. I've only gotten gold weapons from Night Hunter missions.
I got a lot of my gold weapons from these boxes. Wait, Jack, TJ, what level are you on, Hunter?
Oh, well, I found the last package.
I got second place? What does that even mean?
I got second place,
TJ.
Too.
TJ.
What?
What level are you on, Night Hunter?
Apex Predator. Level 52. Ooh. 53, I think, something like that.
Can we 1v1 later? Just because I haven't fought any Night Hunters.
What's that?
Can we 1v1 later? Because I haven't fought any Night Hunters and I'm bored. I'm not fighting.
Holy flip. So many stuffs and things.
I'm sorry if you kick my ass, but and you want a challenge, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm not. I don't really, I just play to have fun anymore. I mean, I don't play to wipe people out.
Right.
If they're all,
you know,
if there are people that are lower levels, I'll be nice. I won't tackle them. I'll just shoot them with spits and let them take out some nests, and I'll even let them win usually. Mm-hmm. Unless they start just spamming me with lights and chasing me down, then I'll take them out. But
right.
I'm being cool and I'm just having fun. You know, I don't mind letting people win. I ain't gonna lose anything.
Dude, Westmarch is Houdini. Westmarch is Houdini. The bolt goes right through him. Watch. Today we're performing the magic trick with Westmarch Gaming. As he stands here, the bolt goes right through him.
Oh, damn.
Pretty impressive.
Pretty impressive.
I don't know. I honestly don't even. Hold on, just a second here.
There's a pipe wrench. Okay. Westmarch, put your hands up.
Does everybody have the pipe wrench trophy?
I don't.
Put your hands up before I shoot.
Vault,
hands up.
You have to vault over a zombie and then smash your head in with a pipe wrench.
So you're good. Go
no,
on.
No, I don't believe all right, so.
All right. I say I don't know. I didn't.
Sounds
I
like
didn't
nothing
know
I've ever done in my life.
There's a trophy for that. I think it's a
Jack.
Trophy or a game. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Oh, but one
Jack.
Thing. TJ,
did you?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I don't mean to be talking over people. But were you like an achievement hunter on Xbox 360? Or any
no.
of you guys like an achievement hunters?
No.
I'm sorry. What?
I play on Xbox.
Yeah, I've never played
like
an Xbox. I played an Xbox once.
Oh, okay.
I can't do it. The buttons all mess me up. They're all backwards. I couldn't. I played Call of Duty on Xbox, and I couldn't even shoot anybody. I kept throwing grenades and killing myself.
like, going.
Why is this button not working?
Going back and forth is kind of a pain.
Oh, it's like switching games after you play for like a month straight on one, you go to another one, and then another shooting game, and the controls are all bass-ackwards.
Especially like, you know, it'll say press X, so I'm pressing what I believe to be X on the Xbox because I've played Xbox for so long.
Even from going to the Night Hunter. The Night
Hunter.
Don't
pick these up. No! Don't pick them up.
The Night Hunter, his grapple hook is R1, and then ours is R2, or L2 and L1 is the difference. Right. So I always die like heck when I'm switched to the people again.
Get away!
As a human.
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 Humans.
Jack, can we grapple onto each other? What the fuck?
I don't know. I was grappling around the room.
Scooterman.
Hey, look, Westmatch, come over here. Look at my masterpiece with all of the blocks.
It's pretty impressive.
Pretty impressive.
That's awesome.
It's my metal piece.
That's awesome.
It's awesome.
It's awesome. Woody, you could pick it
Woody
up
Sandos.
If you want. You could pick it up if you want. I'm tweaking
I can
about
it. I can pick up Woody blocks.
Yeah. Can I have a cookie?
Oh man. Cookies sound great right now. Cookies
take
always
that
sound great.
Energy bar right though. All dizzy.
Making me think about cookies just makes me want to go to the bathroom and take a shit.
Okay.
I don't know whose cookies you're eating,
awkward,
but
I'm not weird. I just said it to be awkward.
I'm not sure how to respond to that.
Well, you achieved your goal. You clearly achieved your goal.
How does somebody make cookies awkward? That was impressive. I'm not gonna lie.
You're the only person I said that to and said that's pretty impressive.
Well, I mean, it's like such
impressive.
A harmless, like.
Pretty impressive.
I think TJ's somewhere around here. Oh, we're
fine. We went downstairs.
I'm by the exit.
Yeah.
There you go.
I have this one friend. He does a baby voice better than me, and he's 42. Yeah. Oh. Excuse me, manners.
There's a stairway.
You just fast travel there.
Has your mama taught you anything about
there's
manners?
No voice for that. There's no delay.
Bam. We good.
Rolling down the street.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. I don't know if Wolfpack Studios is still a stream. If you are, bro, I don't want to, like, you know, bash you or anything like that. But being asked if I play roleplay in a game that's, like, got its own storyline, I never heard of that before. That's completely foreign to me.
He wants to touch your wing-wang.
Oh, good old wing-wang.
The wing-wang.
The wing-wang. The wing-wang.
By the way, Westmarch, a bear hand says hi.
Oh, so bear hands, I said hi.
Well, bear hands is listening currently.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna start recording and I'm gonna put your link in the description, guys.
Oh, gypsies! I'm getting mauled by so many zombies right now.
Oh.
This EXP caliber sucks, TJ. You were so right. Come on now.
Oh, I'm down. You tell me to come down, bitch. I will slice you up.
I will slice you. My fudge on a jack, but I see.
Not even
I'm
playing.
I'm gonna take out these rices, man. With a bow. Alright, I'm gonna 1v3 these guys with a bow. How are these guys not dying?
Maybe it's because you suck.
These guys have got like arrows sticking out from them like porcupine.
I got an airdrop over here. One of the ones that's laying there. Oh shit, man, zombie coming at me now.
How the frick are these guys?
Fuck you, internet connection. Oh man.
Magic. Bro.
Bruh.
Bro, these guys are like like arrow sponges. Somebody come over here and tell me that this isn't retarded. Neither of these guys are dead.
I don't know where you. Oh, they're that direction. I'm on my way.
Hey, Jacula, what's your YouTube channel?
TJ got the
joke. I am Jacula.
Oh, Rises Men, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, look at these. Oh man, too bad you missed it. But I was like, these guys were literally just like porcupines. Ah!
Yeah, Rises Men will take a lot of hits.
I was gonna say, okay. What freaking
yeah,
arrows?
Yeah, what's much? I put your link, guys.
Whoa, I think I see a lot of arrows.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I fired
some
arrows.
I'm recording now, guys.
There's there's literally like just arrows in nothing on what are like on my screen.
Man, I was gonna say I've been shooting these guys with arrows.
dude just appeared and died in front of me.
Oh my god, 360.
360 no scope in the hood.
Now you can pick your arrows back up.
Yeah, now I'm having to sit
guys,
here.
Guys, I'm so far into the stream I got in 35 seconds. Damn.
Oh god! Oh god! Wrong.
Oh my god.
Oh my flip. What the fudge on a jack?
I just blew up some shit, that's all. Not people, though.
I'm still getting
shit.
I'm still getting a kick out of
I'm gonna try to make some noise. So, I'm not lying.
We both thought of I'm on the way. little moments like that.
I want virals to come, so I'm gonna make some noise.
Make some noise. Bro, I feel like you've made plenty of past stream than Jack and I in like our 17 plus episodes of streaming. Like, you with all that freaking.
Are we at 17 episodes of this?
Yeah, this is.
Oh, God. What am I doing with my life?
Well, I don't know about you, but TJ and I are on the way.
On the way!
The thing is, you guys made. The thing is. Westmark's videos is actually kind of entertaining. If you just like that, anyway, it's kind of entertaining. That's my squeaker voice. Included with some of this. Squeaky for us.
And then good old Beansy, too, but he isn't here to join us. Beansy and TJ and like oh my word, look at all these pigeons.
Look at all those chickens.
I wish I could do a perfect impression of that little girl's voice because it's just beautiful. Look at all those chickens.
Of course I could do the voice, I can squeaky.
Oh my fudge.
Button. God damn it.
God damn it.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
I wonder if I know who this TK guy is. There's a TK that's been in my streams, and like everything he says is like, it's so beautiful. It makes no sense to me, but Jack, tell me if you know what movie this is from. He literally says, quote, I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and it's irritating and it gets everywhere.
Hey, Westmarch, catch the dynamite.
Mother!
That's Attack of the Clones, right, TK? That is what that is. Oh my fudge.
Oh yeah, I think you're right.
Wanna play catch?
Because like Anakin's like being all weird and crap and rubbing Padme's like shoulders and stuff. That's a weird scene, I'm not gonna lie. That scene used to make me uncomfortable when I was 12.
That's such a terrible movie.
Westmarch catch!
Oh, I don't wanna catch your friend.
I love
names.
Star Wars, but the Clone Wars, like episode 2 was just dog shit.
I just couldn't handle the cringe. So much cringe.
Okay, what's your guys' favorite movie?
Favorite movie, like, currently or of all time?
That's such a hard question. I mean,
I was gonna say, I like the 30-second one where Jack proposes to me on stream. That's
that was a great one. And then I got blasted.
And then he got totally. Oh, we can't spoil it, bro. It's gonna be for views.
I need to watch that. Where is it? I'm gonna see that happen.
It's, It's one of our Destiny streams. It's like our last send in the meat shield.
Yep, send in the meat shield. It's exactly what one is.
Every time I see Kyle at work, send in the meat shield.
Send in the meat shield.
West March. Catch me. Come close.
I will catch you. If I knew where you were, I would totally catch you.
I'm over here.
I'm coming. Don't do it. You have so much to live for. Please.
No. Catch me.
I can't run backwards that fast. Oh, I was so far off. I was like, I got it. I don't got it.
Do you trust me, Rose?
I see you. You don't see shit, bitch.
Wait, you got Desmond somewhere? I'm coming.
Wait, my favorite movie, right? My favorite movie of all time, probably SpongeBob, you know? Must Be Your Life. I'm kidding.
Oh, my gypsy!
I'm kidding, it's probably 30 Shades of Grey. No, 3 Shades of Grey. Something like that, I don't remember.
I thought it was called 50 Shades of Gay. You're telling me that's not what they intended?
No, but my favorite movie was probably The Hulk. I'm really into that
Holy
shit.
Holy frick, Jack. Where did you find...
I died! I died. I was so dead.
This time, I didn't. That wasn't my fault. Don't worry, this time, that wasn't that me. Was,
that I was... I jumped straight into the deadness unprepared.
It wasn't me this time, I promise.
Oh my fudge, Jack.
The guy threw a car on me.
Oh my fudge. Wait, TK, I don't remember banning you? What the heck? What do you mean banned you?
Revive me! Please, I have 10 seconds.
Oh god!
Was TK...
7, 6...
I'm coming! I'm coming, Mr. Reggie.
That was pretty awesome on my point. Like, he knocked you out while you're about to get me. I just see that. You got knocked the bug out.
I think TK. He was the one that played as the Prowler, right? When we did that stream where TJ, you were there, right?
What's up?
We played the Prowler mode or whatever. It was you and good old Beansy, wasn't it? And
Night Hunter?
That was with you, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I think so. I think TK in the stream here played as the Night Hunter. And okay. we ended the... He's saying I banned him. I think what happened is we ended the stream and you were... And now he's saying no.
I think he's fibbing. He's so full of shit.
I was going to say, I've never banned anybody.
Woo!
What the frick was...
You're freaking banned.
Did I kill the monster?
There was nothing there, it's me.
I was gonna say the Demolisher was literally been dead for like 5 minutes.
Oh, I saw the Demolisher, I saw it.
What? That was me.
TJ was the Demolisher, you've been lied to.
Kurt TJ? Crosswell commented in my stream here, asking what blade it was. I have the Dark Machete, if that's what you're talking about. It's awesome. I got it from old Beans.
Good old Beansy.
Baby, it's a firework!
Oh boy, Katy Perry up in here.
Whoa, what was that?
To these depths.
Oh, what the heck? I just saw a zombie do like a diving formation and just faltered around.
Just like, I'm coming for you.
I give that zombie a 10 out of 10.
All the broads in Atlanta.
Oh,
candy
my
bar
word,
and bananas.
TK.
I gave that zombie a 10 out of 10.
You know what, Jack? I think I just got roasted on stream for the first time ever. Like, not from, like, one of our, like, friends. The CK guy goes, he goes, wait, okay, and I quote, he goes, wait, wrong guy, sorry, all you streamers sound the same. I'm not even mad, I'm just glad I got my first roast, and then, like, when I become, like, a big YouTuber, people are gonna do the, like, why is he so fat, or, like, why is he dating that girl, or, like, so, you know, I just can't wait for those comments.
He's big YouTuber, ha ha, I'm kidding.
Big YouTuber.
What was that, fat joke? You know I'm sensitive about my weight. Shit.
I can't
how much
use
do
my
you guys weigh? Out. Like I'm a complete fat shit.
Oh, where are you at? I am on my way.
So yeah, guys, just force kill. He's never gonna get us.
He goes. TK goes. Message deleted. Where is this other person? That's, oh, I got you.
Baby, it's a what?
Where did this body come from? Oh, no, it just disappeared.
I saw something. What the f- Okay, so somebody explain something to me. If these guys are the demolishers or whatever, right? How do you, like, freaking body armor and crap? Like,
Obi-Wan Kenobi, of
they're,
course.
They're mutated police officers that are right in riot gear.
Yeah, but, like, oh, okay. I guess that makes sense.
Oh, okay. so they're already trained to kill, too. And they just kill anybody.
The demolisher, wait, guys, when you kill the demolisher, it gets smaller. The demolisher got smaller.
There's a mission where you have to get a key card from an officer, and he's a demolisher.
Oh.
Wait, guys, the demolisher got smaller.
Hey, aren't you zapping?
I like that the hazmat guys just, like, vaporize when their shit explodes.
It's Vape Nation.
Vape Nation. Wait, guys, come look at this, demolisher.
Bruh, chill.
So, TK, Jack and I play, let's see, we play all kinds of stuff. We play Destiny, Battlefront, which we stream. He streamed on his channel for whatever reason. My PlayStation wasn't working last night. Star Wars Battlefront stream, Destiny. I have Halo 5, Halo Master Chief Collection, Destiny, Titanfall, Battlefield 1. I've got a bunch of games, bro. Anything pretty much first-person shooter-ish, I might have it. TK, tell me this. If you have Rainbow Six Siege, bro, I will play. Freaking play it. So I want to play that game more.
What game?
Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh, okay.
Oh my word. Somebody literally is addicted to exploding things.
I wonder who.
Yeah, I don't know who it is.
Yes, he's such a jerk.
Yeah,
you should go die, you know?
I tried to save this guy.
Oh, for flip's sake! I almost escaped with my... I escaped with my life, but I...
Are you supposed to catch it, Benny?
TK, hold me! Save me from this maniac!
Dracula, you need a heal, bro.
Yeah,
don't tell me what to do! You're not my mom!
You're not my
you
dad!
You can make me
what the frick was that?
You're not my dad!
Ah!
Guys, look at this blue blade. It looks fucking badass.
TK, do you like play? I mean, I'm assuming you play on, because we're right now streaming on PlayStation. I assume you play on both Xbox and PlayStation, then, is what I'm guessing. Jack and I, whenever we, like, actually end up with, like, free time, we're gonna do, or at least I assume we're gonna do, like, a Halo 5 double.
Hey, look, we have the same blaze.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, hey. Bro, hit me, you can literally just add me at Westmarch Gaming. It doesn't have the hyphen like it does on PlayStation. It's literally just Westmarch and then no space and then gaming. You can add me on, just tell me who you are from YouTube, and then I'll add you, bro. We can play,
hey, Westmarch, around, or yeah. Behind you.
Hey,
I just
up?
Picked this up.
See
I just picked this up, but I know you were you had them earlier.
What the?
Hey, TJ, we have the same weapon. TJ, we have the same weapon.
That's the wrong button.
Hey, Jackie, yeah, bro,
look,
where'd you guys get that weapon? That's dope.
I just
got it
out of the box over there.
What box?
No, he wants this weapon. The one we're holding.
The one you guys are using. The weird looking like Egyptian.
Oh, the Kopesh?
Symbol. Yeah.
Yeah, you get this from Rise's men. They usually carry them all the time.
Is your green? Yeah, yours is green, right?
Mine is purple.
Oh, yours is purple, mine is green. Westmarch, follow me if you want a Kopesh.
If you want to leave.
Hey, Jack, you want a Kopesh?
I want your mom.
Oh, wow. Sure.
Don't be throwing Virginia's name in the stream.
Sorry.
Bro.
I'm sorry, Virginia. Respect. I love you.
Respect.
Well, you guys are all like friends, right? Oh, this guy's got a blueprint, too. Oh, whoopsie, my bad. I don't know what he's
got
there.
They're both friends. 2 seconds later, they're in a bar fighting each other.
I found a safe zone?
I'm not old enough to drink, bro, so I wouldn't make it into a bar.
How old are you, bro? You sound like you're, like, 30.
I'm not
kidding.
30, I'll tell you that.
I'm kidding, I'm being sarcastic. TJ, you want a gold one? Here's a gold Kopesh.
Wait, no, I want a gold Kopesh. I want one of that.
Yeah, come over here, Dennis. Come over here, Esther. Come over here, Esther. Come on, Esther. What do you want? There's one for you, and there's one for you right there.
Who the fuck is Tariq? Where did we meet this guy before?
Hey, TJ.
Yes.
There's a gold Kopesh on the ground.
Yeah, I heard you. I'm getting rid of some stuff here. I'm selling some.
Oh God!
I failed to. Hold up, I'm coming for you, Jack. I failed to realize how easy, like how far you wander.
Oh yeah, I've just been going. Hashtag go your own way.
Wait, Westmarch, do your best. I'll share.
Right.
Westmarch, do your best. I'll share on that side.
Good eye, mate. I've been Jerry Dew, and
is that my fucking problem? What's watching?
That was a dude.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. That was like a guy. I don't know. I think he might have, but we'll never know now.
Jackula, I'm gonna give you a gold Kopesh.
Maybe I don't want a gold fucking croquet.
Yes, you do. I'm your mom. You do whatever I say.
Clean my shitty pants then if you're my mom, man.
Stop fucking daddy. I'm kidding.
Your mom talk to you like that, Jack?
Westmarch. Jackula. Here you go.
What?
Take it!
No!
Oh,
yes! Fuck, you want to take it? Bye!
You know, as much as I love
fucking
the
kit.
Ball, my...
Pick it up!
This game, sometimes it doesn't make any sense how the enemies like fall apart. Because like, you chop their head off and then they're like, their big toe comes off with it. And you're just like,
fine, I'll take the Kopesh.
Take it! I told you! Shit!
Oh, wow. Wow. Yo, we need to keep the language down, bro. That's just keep it down to a minimum.
He's disrespecting his mom.
If you're his mom, I'm not sure who I feel more sorry for, you or him. Roasted! Wow, Jack, you are insane, bro. I would love to just watch you I'd love to watch a stream for you just literally wandering, because, like, I could stay in the same spot for, like, an hour and just, like, talk to people.
See,
I can't even stay in the same place for 4 seconds.
That's how we kind of are, like, when we play, too. Like, because, you know, you sit and, like, snipe, and I just run around and fucking like blast everybody. Jack has no chill.
So there's this one video killing these people killing foxes in Australia, and well, there's a lot of vegans in there, so you know, There's a lot of vegans in there, you know. Dislike the video.
Australia?
And yeah, they killed foxes. So then, and I just thought that since there's a lot of vegans, and then they're
the fuck are you even talking foxes? About?
I say they kiss foxes in Australia.
Killed foxes, you little thing.
Oh god, foxes. Look at all these chickens!
And then I just compared it to Call of Duty, and then I was acting like I was a vegan, then I'm like, I hate people like you. I hate people that camp in Hardscope. No! Because you're a noob.
What?
You're like West March.
Yeah, you're just like me.
Did you guys just get here?
Where?
360
no scope
quicks.
Yeah, we
recently. Yeah, just our like last couple streams, like a couple streams ago, actually.
Did you guys do I'm the Super Mario
Jackalo
play
around.
Show?
Sorry, what was that, TK?
Did you guys do the Super Mario place yet?
No.
Come to
I had
me.
That's right. Where you get.
I'm lock picking something. Like, I'll be right there.
I feel like we totally need to do something Super Mario related. Then we can put Nintendo in our tags, Jack, and we can get
I just streamed The Last of Us here like a little bit ago, and I put PewDiePie in my tag, and I think YouTube like censored me.
It?
Yeah. You motherfucker, get out of here.
TJ, where is Frick's? Oh, I see you. I was gonna say, where in Flip's name are you? But you're there. I see you.
What is, what's in the background here?
Oh, that's my brother.
How you doing?
Don't go rate this.
Hold up, I'm about to sneak up on these bullets. Go! What the frick? What? Somebody come heal my butt cheeks, please. I was gonna kill a bunch of Ryze's men, and I missed them.
What, like, I think Jacko is the closest one to you. TJ, look.
Whoops. Watch it. His internet might have got disconnected. Yeah, because he left the party, like, really fast, too. Jack! Please.
Well, I don't know where you're at, first of all, and I'm trying to climb a freaking wall.
I literally only lost like four star points.
Can we like cut the noise in the background, or like we should just like, you know, like cut your audio? Like, not being a jerk or anything, but
yeah, we all get copyright strikes if it's copyright material.
Yeah. Guys, come to this waypoint if you guys want to fly in pieces here.
Oh, hold up. Let's all sleep so we don't have to do the whole nighttime thing.
Pepsi, right?
No, actually, TK, I did not see the lead unboxing, but that sounds amazing, actually. Hold up. Where the frick was I?
Hey, for real though, like, Christian, like,
yeah,
Samurai should literally just get, like, kicked.
Why?
The
bro,
shit in the background, bro.
Yeah, we gotta have just the copyright music in the background.
You wanna stop.
Don't forget
about the music. Why did TJ leave?
He's back. I think disconnected. Yeah, he's back.
My brother keeps himself on the outside.
Quiet.
Fucking. Oh, shit.
Go away, Andronic. I don't want you here. No? Yeah, that's probably your imaginary friends.
Ha! Roasted. Jack, is there anything else up here?
I don't think so.
Let me invite TJ back to the party because I think his internet died. I think he was saying something to me about that beforehand.
Gotcha.
Let me get in here
right quick. Go back
to the tube.
Not
Bowser. Yeah, these are the tubes.
Where is TJ?
Okay.
Oh, here he is. There we go.
Actually, I passed
the tube. Yep.
What? Where is it?
Nintendo Switch, sorry, TK, I got distracted again with everything going on in the stream, but yeah, the Nintendo Switch, actually looks really cool. I don't know if I'm going to pick one up. I didn't buy a Wii U, just it's not really my type of system.
The Wii U's awesome. I actually like mine a lot. But it's Ryan's, technically.
I don't have anything against it. I mean, I don't know. The games that I like to play aren't usually on Nintendo. I feel like I could probably get into games like Zelda and stuff like that, but I haven't yet, if that makes sense.
Some guy, Jack, pre-ordered,
at least according to TK, some guy pre-ordered his Nintendo Switch and got it shipped early on accident, so he's got one.
No shit.
Yeah, it's, I mean, I'd be pretty ecstatic. Like, the thing for me, though, is, like, I don't know. I hope it lives up to the hype for Nintendo's sake, because I really don't want them to die as a company.
Right.
But at the same time, like, I mean, unless they start letting other big developers, AAA developers, like, make games for their system instead of sticking with just Nintendo products.
Yes. What is the piece of suit? I'm trying to find it, but I can't.
It's right here. I'm standing on it. That's where my waymarker was.
TJ's standing on. Where is? Oh, TJ's this way. Okay, cool.
Oh. I'm gonna go the waypoint, right? That's where I'm heading?
No,
sorry.
Yeah, the yellow one. I don't know why I got booted out there.
That was the yellow one. I don't see.
I was wondering if your internet died or something. Because occasionally that'll happen.
No, TJ, the blueprint. I'm in here, but I can't find the blueprint.
Oh, you gotta jump up. It's a hidden block, 5 squares back from the first gap.
Whoa. I'm on a hidden block. What the heck?
Oh, it should be there then. Well, you probably have it already, don't you?
No, I don't have it. I have it, but someone gave it to me, but I want the
blueprint.
Okay.
There we go, I have it.
Swear down. The grappling hook only works sometimes. I don't know what.
Well, it's got a recharge rate.
If you fall too far.
I swear, did you just say it got a recharge?
It's got a recharge.
Charge.
Well, like. Well, I was like, so it landed onto an edge, and then my guy, I'm like holding the R1 button. My guy just doesn't grab it. Oh, to be fair, TK, that's true. I guess I have heard that a couple developers said, but I'm talking about guys like, I'm talking about developers like EA and Bethesda. Like, I hope they develop their games for the Switch. It's like, imagine playing Fallout 4 on a plane, you know? I've never actually played the game, but like...
What the fuck happened?
There's a spitter down there.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, for frick's sake. Jack, I was coming down to save you and my guy didn't land on a pile of trash.
I don't know what I did.
The dummy. Yeah, TK, If people like Bethesda, EA, and Activision pledge to support the console, then, you know, I could get behind that. It just kind of depends on, I mean, I don't know. I feel like Nintendo's the type of people to demand that, you know, people develop specific types of games for them. I don't know what happened. Are we getting, here's a volatile. That volatile died really surprisingly.
Hello, I just came. Hey, wait. TJ.
Oh, there's a blueprint in here, too.
Jackla, behind you. Jackla, behind you. Jackla, come up here.
What?
Jackla, come up
on
here.
Up where? Where is up here?
Right here. I'm right here. Go up on this chair.
Oh, I got
right
you.
Here.
Okay.
And then look down there.
Uh huh.
Yeah, there's a couch. There's a couch.
Oh, no shit.
What? Where's the couch?
And now, do Paris whole circle.
There it is. Okay. Check this out. There's a blueprint right in this guy's crotch. And read what the blueprint is.
Hey, Zach, it's.
Oh my word.
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna join my friend. Peace.
Okay, let's go. This way
what the fuck, man? This is nonsense. Oh god, I fell.
Why?
Okay, TJ, you are. Oh, you're right. You're right.
Right here.
What, Andronic?
Hey, so TJ, I got a question for you, because Jack and I were at, Jack and I found a random castle here in Old Town. That's like Rise's Men. I couldn't tell you where it is, but oh, look, okay. It's a Mario pipe.
Yeah, oh God! I fell off again.
You good, Jack?
Worse.
No, I'm good. I'm in the fucking Mario shit here.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, just hop on top and hit square. There's the music.
I gotta hear this. I gotta see what.
Okay. I disabled.
Yeah, I
did too.
Oh, so it's like a parkour, like almost like a Minecraft parkour map. Oh, I'm already dead. Well, that was cool.
Oh, you can't fall in the water, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Fucking shit ass.
Oh my word. Oh, for flip's sake. Why is this so hard? Maybe I shouldn't run at it like a flipping idiot.
Okay, right here on this block.
Oh.
There's a Paiza suit. This was a hidden block.
I see. The blueprint's right there. I see. Gotcha. Fuck's a Paiza suit.
You can kind of partially fly a little bit when you jump up a tall building.
Oh, no shit.
Just walk up to it and jump.
Jump from... Oh, there goes...
Oh yeah, there's a bloater too. My bad.
Yeah, it's all good. I was just like, "Fuck, is this guy doing?"
The Paiza suit? What's a Paiza suit?
You can partially.
God damn it!
Fly. Don't die. You duck.
Oh, I'm so far back there, back here.
What happens when I get to the end, TJ?
Just jump on the flag, just like Super Mario.
Are we getting too high up? Wait, what are the hybrid consoles that are coming out this year? Because I obviously the Nintendo Switch, but like, what's the other one? Unless you're considering like I don't know, Oculus or like PlayStation VR. I don't know if that really counts. If I jump on this, pole, TJ, will it end it for you guys? Because I mean, I want you guys to get here just like me.
Just okay, for you, right. Yeah.
Leroy Jenkins.
I'm almost there.
Oh, Xbox Scorpio equals console plus PC. Oh, okay. Well, I don't know. I mean, the future. Thing for me is, I guess I'm answering this I'm answering a very like oddly serious question on the stream, but like the thing for me is, I honestly feel like gaming is so young. I don't think it's gonna die. Like, I mean, with, like, YouTube alone, like, I feel like developers make so much money just off of YouTube content because, you know, people like me go, oh, that game looks sick, I want to buy it, kind of thing.
Right.
So, I don't know, I feel like gaming's got a long life ahead of it before it, for whatever
gaming
dies out.
Why do you say it's young? I've been gaming since I was, like, freaking 10.
I think it means the YouTube, like streaming type. I mean,
well, yeah, but I mean, but even if you think about it, though, gaming's only been around for what? Let's say that one weird like science rocket game that NASA made back in like the 60s or something like that.
Pong.
No,
it's science rocket
that.
Game.
No,
maybe
it was,
in the
it was
60s.
Way before that. It was what was it called? It was like NASA made it back before there was like actual video games. It's literally two rockets being pulled in by like some gravity well in the middle, and Pong came from that, but I don't remember what it was called. But it's gonna make me sound like an idiot now. But yeah, there was some other game. I don't know. Gaming has got a long way to go. Yeah, I feel like because they still really haven't like. I mean, they've figured out formulas that work. But, you know, they still haven't figured out, like, the perfect formula for every game. So, we've gotten a lot of amazing games, though, within the past 5 years. Like, it's the past 5 years for gaming have been great. We had, like, what, Last of Us? We had this game. We had games like Fallout and Destiny and you know, a lot of different types of games that a bunch of stuff that I don't even play because I don't play real time strategy or whatever. I don't play RPGs. I'm not nerdy enough.
I think you're still like young, like because like.
Yeah.
I mean, you're obviously, like, missing, like, old, like, PlayStation and, like,
right. Yeah.
The
no,
classic
about,
games, like, there.
Games, I'm talking about games just, like, literally from, like, the past, like, 5 years. Like,
I know.
Amazing, but, I mean, oh, my fudge. That was awesome.
But, I mean, like, they all came from, well, not essentially somewhere that they, you know, they were built from, like,
hey,
off inspiration
TJ,
from other games.
That reminds me of a question that I wanted to know. When, like, yep. I'll be just, like, standing, and all of a sudden my screen will go green, and it'll say, like, you're infected or whatever. Like, where does that come from?
On here?
Yeah, on Dying Light. Like, okay, like, even if I won't be standing near one of those, like, weirdly, like, smoking zombies, all of a sudden
yeah.
my screen will just go green. And it'll be like you're infected or whatever, or you're suffering from I don't know.
The deadness.
I guess it depends on your color scheme, yeah. It's part of the when you get bitten, because you get bit in the beginning of the game, remember?
Right. Yeah, but I'm talking about like
seizures.
Oh, okay. Okay. So
they go on, yeah.
Like
yeah.
Oh, okay, makes sense.
Yeah, see, I think mine's yellow. My screen turns yellow.
There should be some. All right, I don't know about you, Jack, but we might have to end the stream here because I know that you what around 10:30?
Yeah, 10:30. So.
Okay, and I've got like a bunch of buddies wanting to play some Destiny, so we might have to end the stream here. It's good old Samurai.
How late are you gonna be up playing Destiny?
Probably, I mean, for me, pretty late. Probably, I don't know, maybe 1 in the morning, maybe 12. Just kind of depending on who all's on and who's doing
so
what.
I might hop back on after picking up Bay.
Okay. All right.
You guys have to work on getting the DLC, what I'm trying to say.
For this?
Following.
Yeah.
The following? I plan on it, when we get paid next, I'm going to buy Subnautica because I started playing that. Or I played a free trial of it on the channel. And I liked it. And I kind of want to play that. But I'm also thinking about buying the... If I have the finances for it, I was just going to buy it this week. Or this next week when we get paid. So.
Come on, there's a bloater. I'm trying to get that bloater to go over there. Blow up Rises, man.
Question, what is your favorite game and why is it Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga for Nintendo DS?
Well, there's another one of those motherfuckers.
These
things are everywhere.
It's hard because there's a couple different games that... Oh, my frick. DJ, what fudge's name is that? What are you shooting? Oh, explodey arrows. That's kind of cool. Okay, so I'd say the first game that comes... My favorite game is probably Battlefront 2 for the PlayStation 2. I absolutely adore that game. For flip's sake, I said jump, but my controller didn't jump, and that's right in there. Like, get my butt.
There's another one.
I'd have to say Battlefront 2. For the PlayStation 2 is probably my favorite game of all time. The only thing that next comes to mind is maybe Borderlands 2.
Have you ever played Black? Sorry.
Black?
Yeah. PlayStation 2.
Huh. Never even heard of it.
I so would love that to be remastered on something. I would pay anything for that game.
What's it about?
It's a first-person shooter. You just...
Right.
You're some kind of operative, and you have to go through so many different levels, and it's amazing. And when you beat it the first time, you get a silver gun, and then when you beat it the second time, you get a gold gun with unlimited ammo.
Oh, okay.
It's awesome. I mean, I've played it, like, I went through the campaign, whatever, like 10 times.
Really?
It's so much. Oh, it's amazing. It's fun.
Did it have multiplayer back then?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, see, that was back in the day when they had
game.
I would say that was back in the day when they had to like actually focus on like story, because multiplayer really wasn't like a
non-existent.
Yeah, it wasn't really on the radar. It was just sort of
you don't even have an internet connection till the
right
towards the end of it. Yeah, I remember playing the PlayStation for the first time with the internet. I'm like, what the hell's this? I'm like, I didn't even get internet. I'm like, what are you talking about? That's just dumb. And then I started playing Burnout Paradise, and then when I got into COD, Call of Duty, because I was playing with those guys, and they're like, do you have Call of Duty? I'm like, no. You gotta get it.
Right.
I'm like, why? So I bought it.
Yeah, like,
oh shit! Oh my god!
Wall running and
yeah, old
crap.
The first like online multiplayer I ever played was Halo.
Yeah.
I played that before online, because back in the day we'd like go to somebody's house, we'd all buddy up, and everybody that had an Xbox would bring their Xbox or like their controller or whatever. We'd have like four like Xboxes in a room, like with four TVs.
Yeah.
And we'd all just like LAN it, you know.
What I like with Burnout Paradise, you could have eight people in a lobby.
Oh, really?
And then you could play. They had a party time. They came out with a DLC, and that's just you pass a controller around a room with up to eight people in it, and like someone does a race, and then the next person tries to beat it, and then there's a ghost, you know. So first place is always the ghost, and you have to beat that person. But just straight up the game, you can play by yourself or you can play with eight people. You can go to random lobbies just like Call of Duty, you know, just go join a lobby and you get in. But it was, I mean, it's all cars, and then they brought motorcycles. And
I say I've heard a lot about Burnout Paradise, but I've never
I love it. Whoa, where'd you come from?
Big boomers, but I don't know where the fuck is that. Oh, I see him now.
That's gonna get me.
I don't know where you are.
Oh my frick, I made so many mistakes.
Did you jump down there with it?
I totally jumped down there with it on massive. I regret so much right now. I think it's dead.
Oh, now you're not even by the big one. Oh, okay.
I just took down a big one. But it was... That was pretty... Oh, nope. Oh, it's got a purple sledgehammer. Cool. Transformers.
Whoa.
Dark of the Moon for Xbox 360. I never even heard of that. that's what TK here in the chat was saying. It was his first multiplayer experience. My first, my first, I'll be perfectly honest. I had I don't even think we had a console back then, but I had a buddy who had an Xbox 360 and he had Halo on it. And I remember thinking that was the coolest crap ever. And then we played local, and I remember thinking that was the coolest crap ever. And then eventually we got a PlayStation 2 or something like that. I don't know. Battlefront 2 was the best. And I think my first real online multiplayer experience was Black Ops 3, actually. Not gonna lie. I'm complete noob to online gaming. I've been playing literally online gaming for a year. A little over a year.
Mistakes were made!
Holy frick, Jack. How did fudge his name? Where's the trash pile? I hate that you can't grapple, down. For whatever reason, mine's not working.
You can.
Mine's like, I guess I'm just too far away. I'm just too high up. I'm all the way up. There was a building. I'm on one of Rice's.
Motherfucker!
worst part was I was so excited to get the stupid freaking Ratchet DLC. I charged five extra freaking dollars for the stupid Walmart. Dang. It's gonna back you out, bruh. Oh, God. I think I've already been in this building, like, in this live stream. But I gotta get down from here.
With the sickness?
Yeah, I have. Oh, I found a red. Is that a big man team? That is a big man. I'm gonna 1v1 that guy with a shoddy.
Where did, what's his name go?
Samurai?
Dynamite, yeah.
Dynamite.
He literally just, like, I'm gonna go play with another friend and poof, yow.
Yeah.
Oh, he just went second, to play with someone else?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's rude. Blow us all up for half an hour and then he leaves.
I guess we weren't cool enough, so, you know. There's so many dead pigeons in this map. I'm not sure if it's depressing or hysterical. I feel like they added that in just for
motherfucker.
Well, that's weird. Like, I just heard a zombie right behind me.
I don't. You guys are over here. I must have gone into the wrong direction.
Damn it! What the fuck is going on?
What the flip is going on?
I keep hearing zombies behind me, and I back out of the key, the locking thing, and look, and there's freaking no one there. Someone just died. I just heard zombies are falling off the roof on themselves.
Bro, like the other day when Christian and I were streaming, like I was just walking through this like alleyway or some shit. It was raining zombies like from everywhere.
Whoa, oh, okay, I thought you were shooting an arrow at me. I'm like, where are you?
Fuck, what the?
For flip's sake, that I'm gonna. Last.
Is this a safe house that I'm, like, right under?
Yeah.
Because I'm going to, get off here.
Right.
Oh, yeah, that one fucking area. I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna go over to the. Go over to the shit.
You're gonna go over to. Okay.
Yeah, you I'll heard me. You. Oh, mother dick. Get off of here.
Mother dick.
It's a new one, right? Jack is the first person I ever met to use that expression. Holy crap, TJ. You are a baller. I've never seen somebody slide on buildings.
What's that?
You just like, I don't know, maybe you glitched on my stream, but you were like sliding like midair doing some like
I kept jumping off and grabbing it again.
That freaking zip line. Oh god!
Yeah.
Oh, I got the deadness. I fell.
Oh my fudge. Grab my on, little.
My grappling hook was tired.
Oh, you were like, I got this.
I jumped and I'm like, shit, maybe I should have waited because I don't think I have it.
You know, those guys with the flapjacks, they look like lumberjacks to me. Every time I see that, I'm just like, I just throw them. They're a dying race. Hit it? If this is dying? Yeah, I'm sorry.
Ha 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 ha. Jokes.
Alright. I think I'm gonna get up to the safe house up here and then I'm gonna hit the live stream.
Isn't there a quartermaster around here somewhere?
What the fuck?
Yeah, right above. Oh no. Oh no, it's in the library.
In the library.
Yeah, well, you gotta go to the library. You gotta go to the
shit,
library.
Balls. The hell. Oh, mistakes were made. I didn't mean to do that.
Mistakes
were made. Wait, Jack, you actually gonna go to the library?
I don't know. I thought about it, but I don't know. Fuck it. I'm just gonna
you
come
can
back
always
here.
Just fast travel back to the slums and then. Keep a mission active here, and you'll restart your game here.
How the hell do you do that? Oh, I think I'm gonna have a bad case of the deadness again.
I totally regret everything I just did. What the fudge?
Damn.
What the fudge is going on?
Okay.
Of the little, like, your guys.
Okay. I go down.
What the fuck did I slide for?
Have a good one, TK. Thanks for joining us in the live stream, bro. Really appreciate it. Oh, my word. Sorry. Oh, for frick's sake.
Oh, hold the fast travel to the slums. Okay. Oh, I gotta wait for everybody.
Sorry, I'm dead.
I got you. I'm right here.
Okay, awesome.
You got the deadness.
What are we doing to fast travel? Do I just
come up here? Come up here.
Okay, I'm coming. 1 second, I gotta get my grappling hook to like lock onto something. Why does my guy not grab the freaking ledge?
There's a few. They're touchy here. There's a few that can't really grab.
Oh boy.
I came to get you. And... Yeah.
The stream is experiencing so much dirtiness.
Fuck.
Oh, man. Kill myself. It's alright, I'm not even that worried about it. At least I'll maybe freaking make it up to the top of the flipping tower this time instead of dying. Right. Bunch right. yourself dying,
like.
I'm not. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, no, you're good.
It's all good.
We're good. I'm right here.
I was selling stuff. I didn't look up. I looked up. I'm like, oh shit, they're both red.
Yeah, I went to save him and I missed the trash. So.
Oh, that happens. Yeah.
And when I say I missed the trash, like I mean I missed it by a lot.
I'm not gonna lie. I wasn't close.
But, oh god, I almost fell off. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and end it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna end my stream here. Thanks everybody for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, rate, and subscribe. Thank you, TJ, for joining us. I would say thank you to Samurai, but T-Gown. So, if any of you guys in the stream want to play with us, add us on PlayStation 9, West March Gaming. Jack over there is I Am Jacula. TJ, thanks again, buddy, for joining us. We're probably gonna keep you and Beansy as pretty much constants on the stream. So we appreciate the help. We appreciate the fact that you don't stick dynamite up our noses every
2 seconds. Hey, just go right. Pose by that real quick. I'm gonna take a picture.
Oh man.
Oh, we're doing a quarantine zone. I'm gonna try to blow everybody up. Let's go.
Oh man. Alright, have a good night, everybody.
Later.